Hold on, man. And I almost held him up.